Hello members, Tom Morrison here from the Metal Treating Institute, wanting to jump online for a moment and let you know how excited we are for your arrival in just 2 short weeks to the MTI Fall Meeting in San Antonio, Texas. We have over 140 people coming, and many I've talked to can't wait for their arrival. We have big things happening at this meeting with another class of YES executives graduating, the launch of MTI's new career recruitment website, heattreatcareers.com, release of 4 new plant safety documents that everyone's going to want to have in their safety departments, 4 amazing educational sessions, leadership and service awards, and 2 fun nightly connecting events with reception and dinner. You're going to not want to miss those. Big things and big ideas are happening at the fall meeting in 2021. Be on the lookout for your final details next week early via email. And on the final night, Jim Oakes at the dinner will pass the gavel to the new president of the Metal Treating Institute, Mr. Don Hendry from Pinson Valley Heat Treating. Here's a short note for Jim Oakes to welcome you to the fall meeting. See you in San Antonio.
Hi, I'm Jim Oakes from Super Systems, your current MTI president. I look forward to seeing you in San Antonio, Texas at the iconic St. Anthony's Hotel. The program committee has done a great job putting forth a program that's going to benefit everybody. We'll talk about leadership, company culture, and the challenges that we face in the labor market today. I look forward to seeing you all there in 2 weeks.